Hello students, I am Geeta Chugh. Welcome to my channel Learn English.
Students, we are going to start with grammar portion. And in the sequence, today we will do parts of speech. You all must be knowing that there are 8 parts of speech. The song which I have brought in front of you, I call it parts of speech song. Here you can see there are 7 parts of speech shown. Noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition and conjunction. So you can see here 7 parts of speech. But don't worry, the left part, the 8th one, I'll tell you when I'll finish with this parts of speech song. And I'll compose those 2 lines by myself for you all. So let's start with singing the song. Every name is called a noun. The names by which we call something, we ask for something, those names are called nouns. For example, we have here fence, flower, street and town. So generally we call the things by their names. And these general names are called common nouns. As we see any object, a chair, a table, a refrigerator, whatever you see, you call it by its name. And this name is called a noun. Now move on to the second one in the row, that is pronoun. Here you can see, what does the poem say? The poem says, in place of noun, the pronoun stands, as he and she can raise their hand. So it is very clear that pronoun stands in the place of noun. जैसे यहाँ पे example है, he और she. यहाँ पे राम, सीता, मनोज, मीता, names are not called. So whatever words are used in place of nouns, whatever terms are used in place of nouns, come under the category of pronouns. So this is clear. Now let's move on to the adjective. The adjective describes a thing as magic wand and twisted string. Here, a thing is here a noun or a pronoun. यहाँ पे जो a thing बोला है वो noun भी हो सकता है और pronoun भी हो सकता है. Noun या pronoun के बारे में जो कुछ define करे, उसकी qualities को बताए, describe करे, that term is called adjective. For example, we have here as magic wand and twisted string. ये जो wand है, ये जादू की छड़ी, ये कैसी wand है? This is a magic wand. So the word magic here works as an adjective. Thereafter, the second example given here is twisted string. Here you can see the twisted string. The word twisted here describing the quality of the string, that the string here is a twisted string. So the word twisted here is an adjective. I think it's clear to you all. So now move on to the verb. The verb means action, something done. A noun or pronoun does some actions and these actions are called verb. जैसे मैंने ये video आपके लिए record किया है. You are watching this video. I am speaking here. So speaking, watching, read, write, jump, run, the actions, all the actions we do come under the category of verb. Very simple and clear. How things are done, the adverb tells. Adverb. You can see the word verb here itself and ad add. Yani verb mein jo kuch add karke bataye, verb ke bare mein kuch additional information de, that is called adverb. Remember this, the words which tell about the verbs are called adverbs. Like yahan pe likha hua hai, quickly, slowly, badly and well. हम अपनी तरफ से भी एग्जांपल यहाँ पे लेके देख सकते हैं. ही रन्स स्लोली ले लेते हैं, ही रन्स स्लोली। तो यहाँ पे स्लोली किसको एक्सप्लेन कर रहा है? जो एक्शन इस ही ने किया है, दैट इज रनिंग। एंड हाउ दिस रनिंग इज डन, इस हाउ को जो बता रहा है दैट इज एडवर्ब। कैसे रन कर रहा है वो? स्लोली, ही रन्स स्लोली। सो हियर द वर्ड स्लोली इज एन एडवर्ब एज इट एड्स टू द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ब। वर्ब के बारे में कुछ एक्सप्लेन कर रहा है, सो दिस इज एन एडवर्ब। नाउ मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन, दैट इज प्रपोजिशन। प्रपोजिशन, हियर द वर्ड्स पोजिशन कैन टेल अस वेरी इजीली दैट इट इज अबाउट द प्लेस। जैसे कि यहाँ पे एज इन द स्ट्रीट और एट द बेस, ये इन और एट जो वर्ड्स यूज किए गए हैं, ये दीज आर यूज टू टेल द प्लेस ऑफ समथिंग। दीज वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड preposition. So it's very clear with the preposition also. Now moving on to the seventh one, that is conjunctions. Conjunctions are also called connectors. They are joining words. They are called connectors because they join. What do they join? They join sentences, words, phrase and phrase. आप देखिए इस sentence में ही आपको कंजंक्शंस के दो एग्जाम्पल मिल रहे हैं कनेक्टर के, और एंड। सो दीज वर्क एज कंजंक्शन, द जॉइनिंग वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड कंजंक्शन। नाउ द लेफ्ट एट्थ पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच, इसके लिए मैंने दो लाइंस अपनी तरफ से कंपोज की हैं। आई होप यू पीपल मेक अ चार्ट ऑफ दिस पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच सॉन्ग एंड you can decorate your classroom with this chart or you can decorate your own room with this chart pasted on your wall. और ये चीज़ें एकदम आपके माइंड में फिक्स हो जाएंगी। देखिए interjection, interjection is a sudden remark expressing oh hooray अलास। आपको पता है कि ये जो तीनों जो एक्सप्रेशंस मैंने यहाँ पे लिखे हैं, ये तीनों रिस्पेक्टिवली सरप्राइज को, जॉय को और सैडनेस को एक्सप्रेस कर रहे हैं। सो टू एक्सप्रेस द सडन इमोशंस वी यूज इंटरजेक्शंस। नाउ वी हैव डन विद ओनली द पार्ट वन ऑफ पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच। This is only the introductory part. Much more is left, which will be done in the further sessions. As you can see, I have set a short quiz for you to help you understand, to help you know your basic knowledge about the parts of speech. You all are supposed to answer in the comment box. Thank you all for watching this video. I hope you like this video, but don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon to get the upcoming notifications.